Yeah, it was a long day. So many matches with the doubles final also today. But I felt actually also in this match now very good. I'm confident in the fifth set because I won the previous ones also in the fifth set. So yeah, even when he came back from 2-0, it was such a close match. I felt like, why not take another fifth set? And that's why I think I won in the end. I mean, I could easily lose the first set already, and the second one also. I think I was down in both sets. First one 9-5, I think, and he was playing the same level or even better in the third and fourth set. So I was saying, actually, I'm happy that I am in the fifth set because I could also be down 4-0. So this was my mental state in this moment, and plus that I won two previous fifth sets. So I just said he's playing amazing. I'm playing very good. It's a very good match. So whoever wins, wins.
So your next opponent is Felix Lebrun. What are you going to do from now to your match tomorrow?
Try to sleep, I try to eat. I was in the hall the whole day. Try to recover as good as possible. I never played him, I only played his brother twice. But yeah, I'm looking forward to this match, but now I try to sleep early and recover.
Right, thank you so much and congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good night.
Thank
Thank
you.
you.